I'm Kate Richburg for JewelryTools.com, and I'd like to talk to you about a couple of essential mandrels to have in your studio. Here in front of me, I have two cool mandrels that are great for shaping metal for your jewelry designs. Now, one is a neck mandrel, and this is great for working on metal pieces for your necklaces, and I have a bracelet mandrel here. And I've left the wrapping on this bracelet mandrel so you can see how it's going to come to you when you get it in the mail. The bracelet mandrel, as well as the neck mandrel, come the same way, but I've cleaned this guy up. But this guy is in its original state. It comes wrapped in a nice protective plastic coating, and underneath that coating there's a layer of grease to keep this steel from rusting. All you need to do is grab some paper towels and wipe the grease away. It's going to leave a little bit of grease on the surface, but that's what you want, because that little bit of surface grease is going to keep these pieces from rusting. So go ahead, wipe it down, and it'll be ready to use. The bracelet mandrel comes in two different shapes. We have round bracelet mandrels as well as oval mandrels. Round mandrels are great for making bangles, and the oval mandrels are terrific for making cuffs. As I said before, this necklace mandrel is great for shaping pieces so they fit on necklaces, and I can go ahead and use my chasing hammer or my rawhide hammer to really conform my pieces around this mandrel and shape them exactly how I need them. So, the bracelet mandrel, the neck mandrel, two great tools to have in your studio.